Mallett Buildings is proud to be an integral part of the landscape of Louisiana. Recognizing the need for high-quality, post-frame construction in the Deep South, Mallett Buildings opened its doors in the late 90s. Under the leadership of Lee Mallett, our company has built over 15,000 structures, and we own one of the only truss manufacturing plants in the state. You'll recognize our craftsmanship throughout Louisiana, Texas, and Mississippi. While construction is an important part of progress, at Mallett Buildings, our work to better the Bayou State is the most important work we'll do. It's why we are involved with programs and organizations in cities and towns throughout the Southwest region. Investing in our communities is the foundation of Mallett Buildings. Being a successful businessman and leader is what Lee Mallett does, but working to improve the lives of people around him is who he is. Mallett Buildings. Building a better Louisiana is the most important work we do.